We want to recognize the places that are being the most innovative and aggressive and showing the best partnership. Well, there's been a pilot of several courts, but we're going to have at least four or five this next year is the goal. Primarily in the cities we've talked about with the greatest crime, but I view that as a model then. As they succeed, we'll roll that out across the state would be the goal. Because again, what's the point of locking someone up when it's a mental health issue? We need to have the additional resources with those courts, though, to do the focused treatment. Another thing that wasn't in the message, though, briefly mentioned, but goes with that, is we've got a program to look at all mental health programs, working with the public health departments that would help in this area. Again, can we help them even be avoided the criminal justice part of even showing up in court by getting a better treatment? First, the Department of Public Safety for the city of Kalamazoo and the area of Kalamazoo is great. I mean, they've done a lot of outstanding work in terms of cross-training and working together to bring that combination of services, but they also have done a lot of good things in the neighborhood and with youth. But the other part of the message is, in addition to the Kalamazoo Department of Public Safety, is they've done a great job of partnering with the Sheriff's Department, surrounding townships and other law enforcement officials. It's great. The venue right here shows multiple police cars from multiple jurisdictions and how they work together. That's teamwork, and that's what we need to see happen all across Michigan. So Kalamazoo is a good role model in many respects. In some of these areas, they may be a good program, but we may learn we may need to tune it, tweak it, change it in some ways, continuous improvement, and then it will work. So it's actually having good measures to say, let's do things that really make a difference for real citizens. We have limited resources. We need to show results to our taxpayers and to all our citizens.